Tonight we're covering the release of the Chattanooga Experience Volume 2 compilation CD. The first volume had great bands like The Unsatisfied, The El Camino's Hop Sing Project, and Soulbread, but this volume has more bands, more tracks, and they had a CD release party at Rhythm Brews that totally rocked.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up.
Finally found them here. They're recording an album. You can kind of hear it in the background. We're gonna go in and see if we can really piss them off. Follow me.
Yeah, I felt like it went really well. The best thing about it was that bands that usually fight and talk crap about each other weren't. They were getting along. It was really kind of neat. That doesn't happen around here enough. Like all different kinds of bands that ordinarily wouldn't get along, and we were all here in the same house, and we were all here for the same reason, and it worked really well.
I know, I thought all the bands did great performances, but was there one that stuck out to you, maybe one you hadn't seen before, or one that you had seen but you thought did an extra great job?
Yeah, I thought the Phibs were great.
What's your favorite thing about being in the DDS movie?
Really enjoy myself being in DDS.
Fun how?
Well, we like to play card games and video games, and we like to drink beer sometimes together, and sometimes when we write songs, we'll wrestle. We have a really good time. A good time.
Maybe sometimes too good?
Well, I mean, yes. I mean, there are mornings when I wake up and I'm sore from the wrestling and the wild parties, you know. It tends to wear on you a little bit sometimes, but for the most part, I've enjoyed myself thoroughly. It's been a really rewarding experience.
How do you feel about the Chattanooga Experience show?
I felt it went great. Solid Rod Faced kicked me in the family jewels during the first song, and I was incapacitated for two of the three songs.
Did you find the Chattanooga Experience show and being on the CD to be a rewarding experience for Double Dick Slick?
Keep using this word, Ian. Reward, reward, reward. I haven't seen a penny.
Fascinating. Anyway, so we cornered him, and he's been out of commission for a while. You want to tell everybody why?
Be advised.
Teeth.
Yeah, that's what happens when you do drugs. So drugs will kill you.